What's up, guys? My name is Delta, and in today's video, I'm going to be talking about a few tips and tricks to improve at Destiny 2 PvP. Now, before we get into this video, make sure to like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe as it really helps me out. I really appreciate it. If you found this video informative or helpful in any way, don't forget to let me know down in the comments section below. With that said, let's get right into the video. So, the first thing we're going to talk about is picking your fights carefully. As with most shooters, Destiny is a pretty unforgiving game when it comes to positioning. There's no shame in seeing an unwinnable fight, like a super or multiple enemies, and turning around to find another angle. In the background footage, you will notice that I tend to flank around enemies or even avoid the fight altogether if I don't think it's a winnable fight. This mentality will help you develop some game sense, some more map knowledge, and understanding your overall skill as a player. So, let's recap. We talked about positioning yourself in places where you could win a fight and not be overwhelmed. A good way to get good at that skill while also learning the maps is the Rumble playlist. I personally utilize the Rumble playlist to work on those fundamental skills, and I still use that playlist to improve and to warm up before games. Alright, now that we've picked our fights carefully, let's talk about how to win that fight. We're gonna start with strafing. When approaching an engagement, you wouldn't want to just stand in one spot when shooting. That would be insane. You're going to want to always be moving and taking advantage of Destiny's movement system. Whether you're on Hunter and making use of your dodge or whatever class you happen to be using, moving faster will be nothing but beneficial. Strafing falls into that category. Strafing makes you a harder target to hit, allowing you to have more opportunities to take the other person out. If you're not actively making yourself hard to hit, the opposing Guardian will most likely destroy you pretty easily. Using cover to peek in and out reduces your exposure and increases your chances of winning that gunfight. So, we should go over that. Combining your positioning knowledge with your strafe skills will translate to increased success in the Crucible. All it takes is a little commitment to getting better at these skills, and you'll be well on your way to Crucible success. Again, I recommend the Rumble playlist. The Rumble playlist allows you to focus on your one-on-one skills and exposes you to those elements of the Crucible. I find that, especially for me, that's the best way to prepare for a 6v6 or even a Trials game. However, it's all up to your preference. You will have to try things out and see what fits your playstyle and what works best for you. So, the next thing we're going to talk about is sliding into a gunfight. Sliding into a gunfight will oftentimes give you a huge advantage over the opposing players. In the background footage, you will notice that I slide around the corners a lot. I slide around almost every corner because I'm expecting someone to be there, so I'm always prepared and always putting myself in a position for success. Sliding from behind cover and being able to get that first shot off in an engagement is almost critical to the success of that gunfight. It's almost like a peeker's advantage, since you're sliding and coming from around cover, and since you will see the opposing Guardian first, you'll be able to take him out, therefore providing you hit your shots. If you combine this slide maneuver and the strafing while shooting, you'll be able to win a lot more engagements. This is useful in pretty much every aspect of the game, although it is much more important in PvP than it is in PvE. If you start to utilize this in your gameplay and didn't do anything else, I firmly believe that this technique will lead to the most amount of success out of any of these tips in this video. So for the next tip, we're going to talk about throwing grenades. A lot of this video has focused on getting the fight off on the right foot. Using grenades mid-fight and even before the fight has the potential to turn the gunfight in your favor. Doing large amounts of chip damage even before you even see the enemy can really help improve your chances of winning your gunfights. What does Shaq say when you lose a Mayhem game? He says it's because you didn't throw enough grenades. So therefore, you should throw more grenades. In all seriousness though, don't be shy. Grenades and ranged melee abilities such as Celestial Fire and the Hunter Throwing Knife, or even the Hammer on Middle Tree Titan, Solar Titan, can be helpful in winning those fights. So for my next tip, I'm going to talk about using a shotgun and a melee combination. A lot of times in the background gameplay, you'll see me jump over the other character's head and either melee or use my shotgun to take them out. Combining a shotgun and a melee will output a ton of damage in a short span of time, further increasing your chances of winning an engagement. I'm gonna say this again, use the Rumble playlist. That playlist I have found has allowed me to work on my gun skill, shotgunning, and shotgun melee combos the most. Don't be afraid to try it out. For my last tip, I'm going to talk about something that's not a mechanical thing, and that is your mentality. The single most important thing to do when going into a game of PvP is to go into it with a mindset that you want to improve and get better. You will find that once you change your mindset, improvement becomes easier and you put less pressure on yourself to do well. You're not going to win every game. You're not going to win every gunfight. It's all about looking at what happened and saying, what can I do better? How did that go? What can I do to improve? That will give you the biggest change, and the mentality will be the most important thing in winning games and winning gunfights. Thanks. Alrighty guys, we talked about a lot of things in this video. If you guys have any suggestions or comments for my next video, don't hesitate to drop a comment and to let me know. If you found this video helpful, entertaining, or useful in any way, please drop a like and a comment, and don't forget to subscribe as it really helps me out. Thanks again for coming by. My name is Delta, and I'll see you in the next video. Have a great day. Peace.
Your enemy take this without a fight. Double down.